largest charter school in New York will kick off a new school year just 2 hours from now. Almost 2,000 students will return to the Charter School for Applied Technologies in Buffalo this week and next. K through 5 starts this morning. 6th through 8th graders will begin next Monday.